we will perform the random vibration test. First step, place the sample on the vibration table. Then turn on the power. Then open the control door. Press the button. The test conditions as per ISA standard requirements. Another is this one. Now we will try with this one. Then first press the start. Then adjust the button between the 3 and the 4. That is 3 and 4. Between 3 and 4. Then click the start button.
Continue. 泡泡泡会出来。
After after finish the test, the test reports will show here. Then you can click the documents. Then you can see the test curve. Then shut down the button, press the stop. Then shut down the power.